Ever notice that tiny hole on the bottom of a padlock? Its hidden purpose is to drain water out to keep it from rusting. It's also the place to lubricate a padlock. A drop of oil in there will make it open and close way easier.